finished our chores. Why is there dust there, and why can we only see it in the sunlight?
Are we breathing this in?
Is this getting stuck in my nose?
We should investigate.
Yes!
Dun dun dust, detectives!
Dust is everywhere, even in our own homes. It's all different sizes, and although it's not always bad for you, sometimes it can make your eyes watery, make you sneeze a lot, or not feel very well.
When you do household chores, you can stir up these dust particles into the air, which you then breathe in. But you can't always see them because they can be very, very small.
How small can we see it, and what's getting into our lungs?
Well, one piece of fine beach sand is around 90 microns. Let's pretend that this represents that one grain of sand. Then, this would be the thickness of our strand of hair. The smallest particle we can see is around the size of this plant spore.
The dust in our home is made up of lots of different things that are much smaller than that, like dead skin cells, mold spores, textile fibres, and burnt wood particles.
We can normally see all of these because they're big, but the smaller particles reflect less light, so they're harder to see. Sunbeams can help us see them by reflecting off some of these smaller particles.
This is called the Tyndall effect.
Here is a nose we prepared earlier. If we hook up the vacuum to it, you'll see that the bigger particles get stuck in the nose, but the smaller ones go straight through to our lungs, as represented by our lovely vacuum trap here.
It's a great way to remove dust because our vacuum captures particles that are as small as around half of one micron.
Or are we actually creating more dust by cleaning? You never know. We should figure out if our chores create a lot of dust.
But if we can't see it, how are we going to know?
Well, we have this light scattering laser photometer. It uses a laser beam and can measure particles that are too small for us to see. Let's use this to measure the dust while we do our chores. Generated more dust than the others. The one with the most dust that we couldn't see was from emptying the dryer.
If we didn't measure it or if the sun didn't shine on it, we wouldn't have known it was there. In conclusion, the dust that we saw originally was from doing some chores that caused small dust particles to get into the air.
And we could only see them because the sunbeam reflected off them, enabling us to see.
Thanks, Tyndall!
It turns out that while we are breathing these in, our nose captures a lot of the larger particles.
But to be safe, I think we should tell our parents that perhaps it's best if they do the housework from now on.
Yes!